So first you're going to be needing some yellow felt. Then you're going to be needing some black felt, and this is going to be for like the waistband, so get enough. Then you're going to be needing a Santa hat and some white boas or some white fur, which you can get at Michael's. And then you need some red felt, and I got like a big package of it because you're supposed to cover your whole body with it. Then a glue gun and some scissors and some black string. So first you're going to just kind of measure out the felt and just see, it's going to be like a dress, so then you're going to want to have it on to like cover everything, and if it's not wide enough or if it's not long enough or if it's too short or if it's too long or anything, you can cut it and adjust it, because it's better to have more felt and then you can cut it at the very end like I did. So just cut out whatever you need, and I ended up making it kind of short, but it wasn't too short because I had to cut it shorter at the very end. And then you're just going to glue it together so that it's able to slide on. And you can also take red cloth, which is a little easier, but personally, for me, because I'm not an artsy person, this was easier. Then you're just going to attach both sides of the edges, and you're just going to put them together so then it's easy to slip on as like a little dress. And then after that, you're going to put the marabou at the edge of it. So you're just going to kind of like put it around the very bottom, which is like the little boa. And then you're going to cut it in half, because that's the top part and then the other part is the bottom. And you're going to start working on the top. And all you're going to do is take the black felt and you're going to cut it apart and in half. And then you're going to attach it onto the very like bottom part, so it can be like the belt. And you're going to piece it together. But what you want to do is make sure that none of the seams are like showing too much, because otherwise it just looks really tacky. And I'm not that artsy, so I'm just kind of like trying to make it look as good as I possibly can make it. And then you're just going to attach on the side, take one more piece of felt and attach the rest of it. And then after that, you're just going to cut little holes on the edges going up so that you're able to lace the black string in it. And this is really vital, because you want to be able to lace it up so that then it's not too tight when you put it on, and then it fits you pretty well when you're actually like wearing it. And I forgot how to like lace them correctly, so I just kind of put the string in wherever, and it still turned out pretty good. Then you're just going to be cutting out the top so it makes a sweetheart neckline, and I kind of cut a V first, and then after that I took it off because I knew how it looked, and I just kind of made it into my own thing where it like kind of got a little lower in the armpit area and a little higher by my like chest area, and I just kind of cut it. And then taking the yellow felt, we're just going to make a tiny square as like the little belt gold buckle thing. And then you're going to cut out the square in the middle. And that's just really simple and easy. Then you're just going to hot glue it on and you're done with the top. Then you're just going to take your hair and you're just going to kind of like put it in the little Santa hat, which is super cute, and then that's everything. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, because that would mean the world to me, and check out the playlist because it's fabulous and all the girls worked really hard on their videos. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!